Hi there. I'm Dr. Rossmore.
Hello.
Do you have the results of the tests?
Yes, I do. Are you Mrs. Hansen?
No, I'm his ex-wife, but I am the most competent person in the room.
So you must be the wife.
No, I'm his ex-wife, but that is not how I define myself.
I'm the one you talk to.
I need to stop guessing. I never get it anymore.
It's okay. Everyone here is family. Now, please, tell me what the test said.
We found some acute blockages in your arteries, and you're going to need a bypass.
A bypass?
Yes.
Oh, dear.
I think it would be best if we did this as soon as possible, so we can probably get you into an OR in a few hours.
Oh, dear God. You're going to have to open up my chest.
No, we're going to do an endoscopic bypass, which has a much quicker recovery. We just go through the groin.
Why not? Everyone else has been up in there today.
So just hang in there, everybody. Hopefully it won't be too long.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't believe this is happening.
You want me to rub your face?
You want me to tie her down so she won't rub your face?
That's very sweet of both of you, but what I'd really like right now is to be alone with Saul, please. They're going into my heart, Saul. They're not taking a route I would have preferred.
They're going to fix your heart.
Of course. But the truth is, we don't know what's going to happen in that operating room.
Stop. You have to go in with a positive attitude. Studies have shown.
Listen, I'm not afraid of dying, but I am afraid of dying before I get a chance to marry you. I've been waiting my whole life to be with you, and I can't bear the thought of never getting a chance to marry
you. We will get married, but you'll be fully recovered, and we'll have all our friends and family there.
I want to get married here, today, before the surgery.
We can't.
Why not?
I don't have my dress.
We already have the marriage license, and I'll bet there are plenty of chaplains around here.
I think your emotions are getting the better of you.
From a man who knows. You're going to deny a man with a bad heart who's about to go under the knife? My heart may not be strong right now, but it knows what it wants, and that my love is you.